Hi, my name was happy to partner with the women's basketball team here at Clemson University for their Run for Change. The purpose of this was to introduce the student athletes to the history of Clemson through the African American lens. This university is built on a plantation, and African American laborers have been instrumental in the development and the success of the university at every step. Call My Name is a project that researches, documents, and shares the history of African Americans in Clemson history, and having students from every part of our university exposed to this history, engaging with this history, I think is very important for Call My Name.
Run that goes through campus. There's gonna be six stops along the way. Those stops are all part of Clemson's Black heritage.
Until 1865, when slavery was abolished at the end of the Civil War.
Incarcerated individuals leased by Clemson trustees from the state of South Carolina built this administration/classroom building in 1894, originally known as the Agriculture Building, Main Building, or Administration.
215 graves believed to be African American enslaved persons who worked on the Fort Hill plantation during the Civil War.